once before, Guardian. Ikora believes there is more to be found.
How will communing with darkness help us understand the voices we heard when we found Sagira's shell? Interesting. I'm picking up a Cabal transmission. I pulled a clip for you.
We're the warriors of the Cabal Empire. Defectors march upon the European pyramid, searching for trinkets of darkness. Their expedition is not sanctioned. Any that join them act alone. My father's obsession with the voice in the darkness must not infect our own ranks.
I guess this means the Empress won't mind us fighting our way in. Cabal's shield blocking the doorway. We got up here first. Eris, the pyramid is reacting to our presence somehow. Moving doors, moving platforms.
Perhaps it senses something new. When I explored these strange passageways, I felt it sensed something in me, too. Hoping to pilfer artifacts of darkness for their war against war itself, I assume.
I think that device is jamming the pyramid's movements. You said the pyramid recognizes something in us, Eris. But what?
A defender. A finely honed blade. Curiosity. It could be any of those. Or none. Ikora too has asked this question, and my answer is always the same. Pure speculation. I worry the ambiguity weighs on her too heavily.
I don't think the pyramid is helping us out of generosity, Guardian. It's manipulating us, using us somehow. Darkness is a neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down. Something must control these ships. We've never seen a pilot.
In her journeys beyond the Heliopause, Queen Marisov encountered the entity that commands the pyramids.
Ikora said that this new ability allows you to see psychic imprints of past events. The Cabal are trying to destroy the statue. We have to stop them, or you won't be able to commune with the pyramid. It's strange. The light made you forget, and now the darkness helps you remember.
One of those voices spoke to you in the Black Garden as well.
Careful, Guardian. Paris. We communed with the statue. We can't tell yet if anything has changed. It seems like we might not notice the effects until we're back in Sabathun's throne world. Either way, we don't want to stay here longer than we have to.
Wise, these ships are still a mystery to us.